Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to take a look at Anime Vegeta vs Manga Vegeta power levels over the years, only for Dragon Ball Super. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you do, smash that subscribe button for more content like this. If you agree with the scaling, smash that like button and tell me your suggestions for future videos. Enough of me talking, let's get down to the video as fast as possible. Enjoy it guys.